What we have is our 13th annual Research and Scholarship Symposium at the university. What we're in right now is our poster session. There are 8 different oral sessions and 2 separate poster sessions during the day, as well as our Fine Arts Gallery opening and work from our Center for Student Success.